Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this video, I will presentation about Moringa Leaf Extract from Indonesia. Let me introduce myself. My name is Atala Delina Faini with the student ID number 19032110051. I am from Agribusiness Study Program, Faculty of Agriculture, University of Trunojoyo, Madura. This lecture with Agribusiness graduates. 1. Entrepreneurship Social Media Management Case Study of UMKM and Cooperative. Speaker by Mr. Muhammad Wahyu Firdaus SP, Madura Batik UKM Media Development Team. On Friday, the 3rd of December 2021, the Agribusiness Study Program had a guest lecture with one speaker named Mr. Muhammad Wahyu Firdaus SP as the UKM Madura Batik Media Development Team. Mr. Firdaus discussed Entrepreneurship Social Media Management, the case study of small and medium enterprises and cooperative. In this case of Mr. Firdaus explained about the function of social media for small medium business and cooperative, namely building relationship and long distance communication, build product identity, sharing information and activities, then a place for buying and selling transaction online. 2. Honing leadership ability to form entrepreneurship spirit in student. Speaker by Mr. Muhammad Yusri Mustahdi SP, Vice Supervisor at PT Karya Maju Lestari. The second speaker named Mr. Muhammad Yusri Mustahdi as Vice Supervisor at PT Karya Maju Lestari. Mr. Yusri discussed about honing leadership ability to form entrepreneurship spirit in student. In the discussion, Mr. Yusri explained about how to become a leader for yourself. Namely, be honest with yourself. Set target. Become a learner. Always think positive and humble. Indonesia is the least agricultural country with vast agricultural resources, such as vast array of vegetation. According to Indonesian tropical climate, the soil is also highly fertile and easy to cultivate by the people. From the naming of species, plantation vegetables such as kale leaves can grow on Indonesian agricultural soil. Export strategies. 1. Export processing of product and document. 2. Increasing product standard. 3. Utilizing technology and social media. 4. Establish contact and partnership with investor. Then 5. Follow government programs and export policies. Tips and motivation. Tips and motivation from this lecture update are how an enterprise can be managed social media and become a leader of the group's leadership ability to form the soul of the entrepreneurship. Social media is one of the most efficient one to enhance the identity of a product, especially in today's technological age where many people spend time online looking for information to shop. It is similar that leadership is needed in the business world. Export of Moringa leaves or Moringa olivera commodity. The kale leaf is one of the export commodities from the plant sector of Morinaceae. Kale leaves have characteristics that can withstand extreme heat, long life, and rapid growth. Kale is often used as a food for even traditional medicine in society. Moreover, the kale leaves is rich in benefits that keep Indonesian and foreigners in need of this plant. Among other things, high nutritional content on 20 grams of kale leaves contain 2 grams of protein, vitamin, and magnesium. Lower cholesterol and anti-inflammatory, reduce blood sugar, prevent anemia, prevent cancer cells. The international demand for kale leaves is very high. Although at international market, 80% is supplied by the state of India, but the quality of the kale in Indonesia is better. According to the agricultural quarantine chef, Kansan Manalu said the kale leaf were first exported from Labuhan Bajo, Nusa Tenggara Timur, to the world market in Hong Kong and Singapore. Then, based on the IMEZ application, is it known that the Keller Leaf certification has also been performed with the objective of Japan, New Zealand, Germany, then the national volume of Moringa leaf export in Indonesia besides 11.88 ton to various countries. Therefore, in my opinion, if I were a marketing manager, of course I would choose Moringa leaf commodities to be export because the potential and opportunities of Indonesian Moringa leaves are quite large. So, thank you for listening to my presentation. I hope what I have shared will be beneficial for all of us. If there are any mistake, please forgive me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.